Welcome to this week's vlog, and entitled Very Much Not Money, Live More. Because why not? Actually, that's sort of the name of my game, maybe. I don't know, much to my wife's chagrin. I don't know how many of you guys actually know this. Obviously, from these videos, you know I do photography, but that's not an income source for my job. I'm a freelance graphic designer, writer, video producer. I know you see my chroma key, like, job, and you go, there's no way people pay you to do video. Oh yes, there's a way. It's cool. Basically the name of the game is, someone comes to me and says, so-and-so recommended you, or so-and-so said you know stuff, can you do X? And usually I've never done X before. I have no clue how it works. And so I go, yeah, I'm great at X. And they go, great. And I give them my hourly rate. And then I hang up. And then I use Google. And then I get paid for it. And sometimes the learning means I make a little less per hour, and sometimes it's easier than I think, and it's fine. That's my life. So if you need a freelance anything, I'm your guy. So the cool thing about this is it affords us this sort of flexibility. We can live anywhere. Hence, we're in Toulouse, even though most of my clients are American. And I have this kind of flexibility where I can work on art projects and work on my photography and other things. I mean, the downside is I don't work 40 hours freelance because I'm trying to live more of the what do we call it? The very much not money, live more, the live more part. And so it can be stressful, but it's pretty cool. It's pretty cool that I can have a good relationship with certain clients and do my thing for them, and then that allows us to live in Toulouse. And my wife keeps telling me that I don't give you guys enough human interest. So that's sort of an intro to my life. So maybe I'll start taking the GoPro and a selfie stick. I mean, I'll have to buy a selfie stick. I never thought that was a sentence I'd say. But maybe I'll buy one, and then maybe I'll show you around sometime. Because I know not all of you are big photo junkies, or maybe you are, but you're just curious about how to not very much not money, live more, like I do, very much not money, live more. And you go, Dave, how to do that? So maybe we'll do some of those. So yeah, look forward to that, possibly, or don't, who knows. Okay, I had a radio interview in Toulouse in French last week for my exhibition, and that went surprisingly well, considering it was in French, and French is not my first language. I don't know why I said yes to a radio interview in French. I just sort of shot from the hip and got an email that said, hey, one of you photographers exhibiting, would you want to do this radio interview? And everyone other than me, of course, is someone who speaks French super well. And so, of course, it was me who responded right away and said, yes, that's something I'll do. And then I promptly forgot about it, as I do. I'm not good at writing things down. I don't write things down. And then I get a call from the person in charge of the festival with which I'm exhibiting or in conjunction with. And she said, okay, for your radio interview, can you meet up with me an hour early tomorrow? And I was like, an interview tomorrow? Well, okay. I'll make my schedule around. Luckily, I have lots of that live more portion, so I can move things around a little. So that went well. I had my exhibition that the vernissage, the first day for the exhibition, that seemed to go really well. Got a really good response about my reclamation series, and then I recorded a podcast with our favorite man, John Wilkening. And Yeah, that was a good time chatting with John. He's a super old friend, so it was good times as always. So you can look forward to that. Also, I will be putting up all the framed photos from my exhibition. I'll be posting them for sale on my site at some point. So I'm thinking I'm going to do a flat rate that includes shipping the world around for a framed, signed print. So if you've been, interested in getting in on the action, a little action, this might be your time. This might be time to get in on the action. This is me signing out. I love each and every one of you. Each and every one of you.
Survive, so much harder to love when life